American Girl Dolls and the game Risk were two of the three new inductees into the National Toy Hall of Fame yesterday.
So the hall looks for toys that have withstood the test of time, fostered learning, or changed toy design. The third inductee, something the Hall of Fame called the most universal and oldest toy in the world, sand. Sand. We had a sandbox, but we also had neighborhood cats, so it wasn't a very popular area to play.
It was popular for them.
Yes, it was. Congratulations to those three new toys.
Congrats.
You are popular.
Sand.